Hi, so we are to calculate the concentration of glucose in parts per million. So we have the mass of glucose and then